Last week, the province of Saskatchewan and the entire sporting world experienced a tragedy that is truly unimaginable. On their way to a playoff game, aboard their team bus, the humble Broncos of the Saskatchewan Junior Hockey League were involved in a horrific accident along Highway 35 in northern Saskatchewan. The losses were staggering. 16 people confirmed dead, and many more in the hospital with a range of injuries. The Calgary Roughnecks, Buffalo Bandits, and the entire lacrosse community mourn the passing of those who lost their lives and offer strength and comfort to those injured and their families. Tonight, we are all Broncos, and with heavy hearts, we now ask you to please rise, remove your hats, and join both the Calgary Roughnecks and Buffalo Bandits in a show of solidarity as we observe a moment of silence for the humble Broncos. Thank you. Please welcome and join the singing.